Hello, ladies and gentlemen. It is Sunday, March 3rd, 2024. We're going to do a couple songs, some of my favorite songs, about basically the old days. We're going to do Jamie Johnson, In Color. We're going to do Grandpa, Tell Me About the Good Old Days, and maybe one more surprise after that. So without further ado, I hope you enjoy. Like and subscribe. Here we go. Them good old days, sometimes it feels like this world's gone crazy. And Grandpa, take me back to yesterday, where the line between right and wrong didn't seem so crazy. Did lovers really fall in love? Say, stand beside each other, come with me. Was promise really something people get? Or just something they would say and then forget? Did families really bow their heads and pray? Did daddies really never go? Grandpa, tell me about them good old days. Grandpa, is changing fast. We call it progress, but I just don't know. And Grandpa, let's wander back into the past and paint me a picture of long ago. Did lovers really fall in love to stay? Stand beside each other, come what may. Was promise really something people kept? Or just something they would say and then forget? Did families really bow their heads and pray? Did daddies really never go? The good old days. Whoa, whoa, Grandpa, tell me about them good old days. We'll be right back with the next one. Hold on tight. We're back. We're going to do another one that takes us back to feel-good oldies, like when we were young kids. This is called In Color by Jamie Johnson. I hope you enjoy. Thank you. said, Grandpa, what's this picture here? It's all black and white. Ain't real clear, is that you there? He said, yeah, I was 11. Times were tough back in 35. That's me and Uncle Joe just trying to survive a cotton farm in the Great Depression. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. Oh, when this one here was taken overseas in the middle of 1943, the wintertime, almost see my breath. Was my tail gunner, old Johnny McGee, was a high school teacher from New Orleans. He had my back right through the day we left. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. Picture's worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray deep cover. You should have seen it in color. Favorite one, this is me and Grandma in the summer sun, all dressed up, the day we said our vow. You can't tell it here, but it was hot that June, and the rose was red and her eyes were blue. And just look at that smile, I was so proud. That's the story of my life. Right there in black and white. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. Yeah, pictures were words, but you can't see what those shades of gray keep covering. Should have seen it in color. Should have seen it in color. Yeah, pictures worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray deep color. You should have seen it in color.